We have. We captured Sergio Killian, so he was holding set the other day. I think he was afraid the army's interrogation tactics would be used on him.
They feed you all that garbage in school about the greatness of the general. I woke up somewhere in my teens. I guess I was one of the lucky ones. I know it would be better without the general, but how do we prevent another one from taking his place?
Additional troops inbound.